Show me everything. Looks clear. I can use my weapons again if needed.
Oh. myself. Eyes open. Someone's up to something.
Time to finish you off! Not so easy.
There is a deep wrongness here. A reek of rotten iron. Those ropes might help me get closer to Fazil. What have they done to these people?
Where is my robe? I can't meet the scholar without my special robe.
This will.
Poor guy will not need this anymore. This should help me blend in.
This will doesn't look right. Someone take me back to the bright, shiny place.
Thank you. Next subject! In here, now!
There are horrors here, but the most terrifying thing is that I have seen it all before. Somehow.
Who dares meddle with my great work? Killing my allies and spoiling my lecture. It's an outrage.
It looks like the handiwork of a trained assassin.
Must be some faction in the Round City. Or one of those jealous broods in Sharqiyya.
These killings were too subtle for mercenaries.
No matter. Once I understand how the mechanism works, I will prove myself to Al-Bahamud.
In here, Blackwood. There goes my stomach. Weather's nice, at least. Do you ever shut up?
You are new, aren't you? I don't recognize you. They promised you gold when you volunteered, yes? No matter. What you are about to behold surpasses all worldly riches. Don't be afraid. Are you afraid? This is my great work. I call it Arua. It will take you on a journey to another realm. Why did the first ones leave this world behind, filled with fools, I wonder, and make so few of me? We call this the House of Wisdom, but its foundations are unsound. For beneath the House of Wisdom lies the Dungeon of Ignorance. And upon such dark secrets, we build our philosophies. Science is the noblest purpose. Knowledge is the greatest power.
No.
No? Then what?
Justice.
This may be the place. It may be here where lies absolute knowledge. It is not how I remember it. Behind the doors, it looked brighter.
But in the end, all we see is darkness.
Thank you. how to move. Hey!
Wait, just a...
Pay for your sin.
Holding A!
Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Go somewhere else.
I'll finish you!
Get over here and help me!
Stay back!
How late were they yesterday?
What? Hey, that's close enough.
Basim ibn Ishaq.
How did you find this place?
Easy. I just followed the trails of blood.
You should not be here.
Do you talk to him?
Sometimes. Yes.
But he does not answer. I do. We have drifted apart since that day. But what we have seen back at the palace, this light, these sounds, we cannot have possibly forgotten.
Unlike you, Nihal, I keep the past in the past.
You call yesterday the past? And this jinni of yours, this repulsive shadow that crushes your chest, has it crawled back into the past too?
No, it is still here. Sometimes, even in the day, I feel its breath on my neck. The nightmare invades the real world, or has always been part of it.
This is part of your reality, Basim. I am a part of your reality too. I am your past. Tell me, will you leave me there? In the dark corners of your memory?
I will not.
Now, if you could invent a mechanical rug sweeper, Basim.
It is done.
And how did it all play out?
I'm afraid this is a tale for another day. We will save it for one of our campfires.
You have done well, my friend.
Better get back to my work. You know how easily I get bored. Thank you for what you did, Basim.
It is the truth. You have done well. One last thing. Arib, was she involved?
Not that I know. But we must remain vigilant.
can't make it to the settlement.
I have posted new contracts today.
Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome!
Have you devised any new tools?
Take a look! Is that it?
I am in your debt.
So long!
Hello again, Tebbit.
Welcome. Do you have more questions?
Thank you, Tebbit. That is all for now.
Off with you! Go somewhere else! Off with you!
Where can I hide?
What? How much longer can you hide, me?
Rest in peace.
Dog!
Poor likeness. The things that pass for art these days.
Summon the watch! Deal with the fear! How dare you knock them out!
جابت إحدى كلاب الشرطة جراء منذ قليل.
I need to get rid of these.
Right.
Just don't. Go away.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
You want to send for
Leo.
From the skies. I have people to feed.
There needs to be balance in the market. Any respectable merchant knows that.
If my father sees this...
Murjana, daughter of Ali Baba?
Who asks?
Call me Basim. We received your letter back at the bureau.
Ah, the hidden ones, yes. Well, if I waited any longer, camels would have sprouted wings on their humps.
We can skip the prattle. Come, time is running and so shall we.
Wait, where are we going?
To find my father.
Lead the way.
I prepared the horses.
How did you find us?
One hears many things in Baghdad, especially when your father knows every trader in the city.
Ali Baba, in your letter you mentioned he was in danger.
Without a doubt. Have you heard of the 40 Thieves?
The notorious bandits, led by the King of Thieves. Legend says he wields a flaming sword. The boys I grew up with would not stop talking about him. I thought it a legend, a tale told to children.
My father has been involved with them. For thieves, they are surprisingly skilled at trading.
Your father was meeting them on their territory.
A terrible idea. I have told him 1,000 times not to deal with the likes of thieves. But my words are the wind. Now look where we are. Me working with Hidden Ones to make sure he is safe.
You must love your father if you hired a Hidden One to play guard.
We traveled together. And I am the protector of his caravans. I have responsibility for his well-being. And a daughter worries. These thieves are not to be taken lightly. You are my reserve should I need aid. The plan is simple. We keep watch from afar, and should anything happen, follow my lead. We're near. Oh no! The Faha! My father's horse! La'anakum Allah! I'm going to tear their limbs for rats!
Wait, Murjana! We do not know what transpired yet.
My father! There. We need to get down there now.
What happened to watching from afar?
The time for watching is over. My father's life is at stake. I'm going!
No, wait. I will take them. Quietly. We are on their grounds now. It pays to practice caution.
Fine. Show me how you do it. But hurry!
Lend me your eyes.
never deal with me.
Hold on.
Morjana.
Yes, I'm here. No!
Ad'u Allah an yudkhilahu al-Jannah. I do not believe that this is the last of the thieves. There must be more. We must go.
Yes. My father is to be buried and remembered the way it should be. Meet me at my home near the bazaar. I'll make payment for your services there.
YOLA!
I need your eyes, my friend.
Fighting with the Amir of Barda back in 38. Got a spear in the back.
Jamil pay you back yet? He still owes me. How many weeks is that?
This estate could hold 100 horses and camels. I never knew dealing with thieves could be so lucrative.
Let him guide you, friend.
اللهم اغفر له وارحمه واعف عنه.
You are a good daughter.
I was not the child he expected. I wanted to see the world, heed the call of the chase. Steel meeting steel, hearts into battle. For him, and someone who enjoyed the simple diplomatic life would be a better fit. Despite that, he loved me all the same. The only time we disagreed was due to his dealings with the 40 thieves.
It can be difficult to resist the lure of coin. Especially when you are accustomed to a certain way of life.
I thought that as well. But that was not the only reason. Look. I found drawings and notes among his belongings. They speak of a wondrous cave full of coin and jewels. He wrote about fulfilling my desire to see the world. Somehow, the 40 thieves were the key to this cave. There is still so much I did not know about my father. I could have helped him or figured out a plan.
Sometimes we keep secrets, especially from the ones we love most.
Mark of the thieves. They still live.
This means you have been targeted. Now they know where you are, and more will come until you lie still.
Is taking my father's life not enough?
We shook them up. If we mark the other houses, I can intercept the thieves before more lives are lost.
I cannot let them touch my father's body.
I will go. Would not want to endanger innocents. Marking a few empty houses will throw them off.
Thank you.
one here? One more mark. I should hurry. The thieves could appear at any moment. Last one. This should confuse them. Now to wait somewhere above. The thieves should be here soon.
I better get back. Have a look.
Hey!
I want to talk to you.
Nothing to worry about.
I hope Morgana is safe.
Thank you. They danced well and took the wind out of me.
Your injuries are grave.
We have bigger concerns. I overheard them before they found me. The King of Thieves was the one who ordered my father's execution, and now mine.
What does he want with you?
He knows I have knowledge about this cave of theirs. After killing my father, I am just a loose end. He also knows he will not have a moment's peace with me alive. Neither will I, as long as he lives. My father's blood is on my neck.
Then we must hunt him first.
No. I will not ask you for more. I have yet to pay you for your services.
I am not fond of leaving a task unfinished. We can talk payment after this is over.
I will go with you.
No. Let me go on ahead. Lay your father to rest, then look for me.
Wait. I found this amongst my father's things.
Iftah yasimsim.
A watchword. It could be a key to what my father wanted to find. Their real hideout. The cave. Thank you, Hidden One. I will meet you there.
Time to end your reign, King of Thieves. I will find you.
Go, Hidden One. I will find you when I regain strength.
I still can't believe you might call me back.
I know you don't get that.
جبريل الخباز وسليمان الخزاف ماذا كان
جميعا؟ علي أن ألقيمك درسا؟ I will bury you.
So much for staying.
You have no business here.
What a life.
Best keep to the shadows.
Stand around and tell people what to do. I'm very good.
Ah!
Those fire crews Wild mentioned? They...
I've taken worse. Fighting with the Amir of Barda back in 38. Got a spear in the back. Lucky I'm alive.
عكس النسبة؟ غير معقول. لقد رجع. لو كان ابن موسى على قيد الحياة فقط. لدي فيض من الأسئلة.
Good to see you.
Nice to see you.
What do you have?
Take a look. These are always handy. Very well. I always try to keep those in stock. Yes, all right. Nothing else?
I have to go.
So long.
Hello.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Please, take a look. Lethality can always be improved. You've never seen a blade bite like this. Very good. You feel the difference immediately. That will do. A subtle but delightfully deadly enhancement. Adept level death dealing. Can I be of further assistance?
I will be off then.
Safe travels.
They are looking for me.
Your gaze.